Hello everyone, welcome back. So today I'm going to show you how you can make a very bare bones Discord bot that can help you troll your friends. So essentially how it works is that whenever a message is sent, say troll, then the bot will send a message or it will send a image. So I'm going to briefly explain what everything in this script does. So this confirms with us that our bot is online. This is the part where whenever someone says something and then a certain word is in the message, then it will send this. So to get this image link, you can just go to Discord and then upload the image and send it. And then you can open the image in a new tab and copy this link. Then you put it here. So now let's run the bot. Python 3 troll.py. Let's wait for it to, it says we have login as the bot. Let's go back. And if we say troll, it sends the image. So I'll have this code in the description as a GitHub link, and I'll have more information on how you can get started with bots. So I'll also leave a video in the top right that explains how you can get started with bots and how tokens and stuff work. And I'll have all that in the description. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe.